Thank you very much. And firstly, I feel so much honored to be elected as the FISU Vice President. First reaction is I don't feel any personal happiness about the success of the election, but I feel a strong responsibility on my shoulder. So that means in the next 4 years, I will try my best to assist Oleg Matisyan, our president, to present the world and make the world unity and provide more and more platforms for our young university students around the globe. We have the same vision with the last term's executive committee, especially led by the president Oleg Matisyan, and I want to enhance the events of the people-to-people exchange, because we don't organize the sports events, but we take the sports events as a general carnival events for the students, like Yika Schellenberg, they said they organized a cultural event. And then another part is educational programs. We need to have really, apart from the university games, we should enhance and promote the educational program like a FISU forum, like a FISU conference. Only the academic areas and papers were left after the games. Another thing is, apart from the summer and winter games, we probably go to more energy into the development of the World Cups and the World University Championships, and transform the combined team with the university team as a base. Because FISU really need a revenue, more and more revenue sport apart from the games. So once we have more and more revenue, we can take the revenue back into the development of the university sports. So this is what I want to do in the future.